Hey guys, AJ here back with another video, and this is only a really quick video on how to be a better vlogger in 5 steps. So, number 1 would be your camera. Everyone has a smartphone, you don't really need a dedicated DSLR, and if it's just simple vlogging as I do, then a smartphone is more than enough. If you need editing, make sure you don't record in 4K, or else editing becomes really difficult. After that, you need equipment. For equipment, I use a very simple tripod and nothing else. Sometimes I use artificial lighting, but there's nothing as great as the sun. So try to use the sun and try making videos in the daylight as far as possible. And if needed, try using external audio as a mic or a lav or something, because most places it's going to be very loud around you. Right now I'm in a closed room, but if you're doing it outdoors, if outdoor vlogging is your thing, you'll probably need a proper mic. If nothing, you can just use your set of earphones that come along with your phone. And that closes up on equipment and audio and video. After that, you need to know some basic essentials on how to record. Always keep a proper distance between you and the camera. It should not be this close or not be that far in which the background becomes too distracting. Even this is slightly over distracting, considering I'm not using a DSLR to blur the background out. Always try recording from a bit higher level, higher than your eye level, because otherwise it gives very awkward nose shots. And if my nose appears red, it's because I just hit it and was bleeding the fridge at me. And try having it as straight as possible. Enable grid lines on your camera viewfinder, and it should be very simple like that. Just make sure you are in focus, or just lock the focus if your phone can do that. After that, it comes on you. You should look presentable and good. See, a lot of you might want to be casual YouTubers and you can just do it in pajamas, but not everyone who comes to see your video will agree with that. If it's a new person who would see, why is this guy just in his pajamas speaking stuff out, it might not really send a good connection. So at least in the initial part, try to look presentable. This is not the place to experiment with your fashion. And after that, it comes how to market yourself. For marketing, I would say you don't need to spend, at least in the initial stages. Just use social media. You have your friends. Ask them to check your video out. Ask them to give you recommendations, as I always do. Ask them to give you suggestions on how to improve, what can be done, what things to talk about. And don't go all spamming on each and every social media. Don't go for sub for sub, follow for follow. That's just going to kill your creativity in the longer run. And be human. Talk with people. You can't really have a small bubble when you have a 50 subscribers on YouTube. You need to have certain respect to your viewers who are giving their time to you. So be patient, talk nicely to them, and in the comments you can just talk to them. Marketing is as simple as being human. Just be human, talk to them, have conversations with them, try helping each other out, make fun, and just enjoy. Don't be extremely professional, extremely markety, that please share my videos, these are the things I do, these are my analytics, yada yada yada. All of that is not really needed at this point of time. See, I vlog just for fun and just to put out information. And for me, of how much marketing I'm doing is pretty enough. Facebook, you probably have 500 friends. Instagram, everything is more than enough. You could probably join vlogging contests like the SSS Vida, which is Slightly Sexy Socials Rock Every Day in April, in which everyone just vlogs every day in April. So you could join competitions like that. You could learn, the entire community is going to be there to help you. So these are my 5 tips about camera, equipment, audio, yourself, and marketing. Try to make sure you can work on all of these and improve. Always improve. Never stop learning. Keep improving. Your video quality is going to improve. Your production quality is going to improve. And you're going to be like a professional YouTuber in no time. So that's been my talk for today. Thanks for watching. This was a really quick video. Like this video, dislike this video, comment, subscribe, all that cool stuff. Thanks for watching.